I had a chance to use this.
Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer.
Glitch right there. He wasn't standing on anything. Boom. What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5. Alright, let's do the next mission for Eli.
Deputy, glad you're back. Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den.
And they really want to know what the wolf's den is, don't
they? I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
A bullet in his head, man, jeez.
You better fucking pop a Peggy and not me.
1,000 meters away?
Just the person I was looking for.
Why is it not popping in my mouth at all?
The
math.
The inner prepper ain't just about having the stuff. It's about having the knowledge. You never have
enough ammonia back here. Either way, until I'm outside, maybe. Over there, what you doing, buddy?
Okay, kid. Eli here. Got you on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot north of there. Get moving.
Just one guy, huh?
Over and over, the lives of the men had outweighed the lives of the few. This is how
sniper. Hello. That guy, I guess. Right. Aww. This guy's going exploring. In the ass. Oh, really? That could have been so much more epic. That's okay.
In the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Our desperation descends into madness. We'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done.
Dead. This guy repeats the same shit over and over again.
Take out a few sinners, and the rest will fall in line.
Soon you will bow down to Joseph.
Apparently soon I'll be bowing down to Joseph, apparently.
These unbelievers will regret their blasphemy.
But history knows the value of sacrifice.
Go by floor, I guess. There he is.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing. Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
ready.
Incoming Peggy's from the Rogue.
Oh, come on. Fucking smoke in my fucking face. God damn it. I shouldn't just kept on shooting. I just see it blow up. That was my fault. I'm sorry. Well, if you're gonna shoot out of track, I mean, you might as well shoot out enough so it's gonna blow up. This is satisfying. Let's be honest here, guys. Let's be honest. Fuck you, Jacob. Bitch. Stupid face.
Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
See if that works.
I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Legs behind me.
They're below us now.
We got choppers. Boats coming in hot.
Fucking med kit, damn it. More? Snipers! This guy doesn't fucking hit anything.
course I can. Yeah, good job.
Medkit, damn it. Oh, come on. And somehow I caught on fire. Dude, that's too many enemies are throwing at you. I really need to quit forgetting that I can totally have partners. I keep on totally forgetting that. I need to have, like, Nick Rye and the lady with the chopper. They're good. But... Up, Nick. I'm talking about. Night. Hell yeah.
Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up.
Did I win?
Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber.
Get free. Nice song choice, I'll give him that one.
I'm gonna give them some fucked up.
They think of themselves as warriors, but they're not warriors, they're children.
shit.
I'm back.
Pushed it a little too far.
All right.
Just the person I was looking for.
Let's do another Whitetail mission. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Must have overloaded a circuit.
Did I just walk into?
You ever knock? Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal.
There's somebody.
Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running.
Dead person.
He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him.
You guys do laundry in here
too?
Problem
is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Radio silence.
Good to have you on our side, Devin.
836. And of course, it's all the way up there. Okay, that's what we can do. We can airdrop right here, and airdrop right on over there. I like how she's just talking like there's like not a dead guy right there, and they're like in a laundry room, like there's laundry baskets on the fucking on the fucking thing. And I was like, okay, yeah, that's fine, I guess. Oh, he has a lucky rabbit's foot on his. I think. Let's see a rabbit's foot. I don't know. Maybe it's a human spleen. I don't know. He looks like he's done some bad things. I do a very similar haircut to him though. Not redhead, but you know, it's a style. And the shoot. Okay.
Should be getting close now. Destroy the control box at the top of the tower.
Got it.
Don't care how you do it, as long as it's shooting sparks.
Is it weird that I still get like kind of anxious whenever I'm even on heights in video games? Like this makes me nervous. Even though it's not real.
That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Bro, a wingsuit ain't gonna take me there, girl.
I'm in a better spot.
The hell do you think this is?
Peggy's in my
got one.
Where did you think I was, lady? Okay, that's what. Fuck that. That ain't gonna do nothing for me. I'm airdropping right here, then maybe I might be able to make it from there. Maybe. Not making any guarantees on that one. A white horse. And hell followed with him. I'm not gonna lie, Joseph sees, like, when he's talking scriptures. It's actually pretty badass sounding. It makes it sound pretty intimidating, that's for sure. You got a wingsuit? Because they ain't gonna take you there. You old dumb dummy. I wonder.
should be able to spot it now.
Oh, shit.
Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer.
Oops. Hey. Did not mean to do that. Hello, family? My buddies? Nope, they don't care. They're right there and all, but yeah, it's more of a suggestion that they help me. Well, I'm disappointed with that turn of events. Use equip mission option in the pause menu to leave an active mission. Gee whiz, okay. Alright.
Move
it! I had a chance to use this.
Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer.
Glitch right there. He wasn't standing on anything. Boom. There ain't even nothing leaving left of him. Fire that at that.
All right, that did it. Give me a second. Okay. Third jammer's on a truck. South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry.
Oh, come on. Oh. God, this game pisses me off sometimes, dude. I've gotten a lot closer and been able to pull my chute and still had plenty of time. Fuck you, Jacob. Quit looking at me like a weirdo. Fuck. I don't like it when I die for stupid reasons. Like, you know, like when you get shot and stuff, it's like, oh, you know what? That sucked. But then when you die from falling to your death, that's just stupid. Stupid. Oh, that was good though. Okay.
Jacob's really taking a toll on him. Cover me.
back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy.
Jesus, this hurts.
See you around.
What the fuck are you doing all the way down there, dude? What the fuck? Do you really get blown away that far?
Took care of one of them sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out.
I'm in your debt.
Yeah, I know.